create new document, center the artboard, make sure you have only stroke and no fill selected, make a circle, center it to the artboard, hold shift and alt and drag the circle towards the right till it snaps to the edge of the circle where it says intersect. Double click on the rotate tool at the anchor and hit 15 degrees and hit copy. Then click Ctrl D. Delete the inner circle or the first circle. Make a line tool on the top anchor point and holding down shift, draw a line straight down till you see the bottom anchor and release the mouse. Then draw another line where you see the intersect points. Select the first line and double click the rotate tool, type 15 degrees and hit copy. Then hit Ctrl D to make multiple copies. Select the other line and repeat the same process. That's basically your design. Now select everything and hitting the paint bucket tool, make sure your fill is black, zoom in close and start clicking. You need to choose two different colors. Make sure that the two colors are completely different so that you can recolor your artwork later. Now you are using black as a fill color. Later you have to go to the make your fill color white and repeat the process on the remaining part. If you want to recolor your object later easily. Now we are selecting the black white as fill color, and as you can see the parts other than black are transparent, so you need to make sure that you fill white color in there. One easy way of doing it or to know where you have filled your color is actually to drag the object to a neutral background. If you are using a different background other than white, it will be not easier for you. Make sure you have filled all the colors with black and white, or maybe two different colors. Now bring the design back to your artboard select everything and hit recolor artwork. Now you can choose whatever color you want. I chose yellow for the white and red for the black. You can choose any color you want.